Carolyn, let me tell you what I heard about a man today. He didn't come home from work, and he went away. Till he came to a city, bright in the nighttime like day. There they say he met up with some women dressed in yellow and scarlet. Their warm lips like a honeycomb dripped with honey. And something about the smell of strange perfume made him feel warm and not alone. Yes, Carolyn, a man will do that sometimes on his own, sometimes when he's lonely. And I believe a man might do that sometimes out of spite, but Carolyn, a man will do that always when he's treated bad at home. When he's treated bad at home.